Hey guys, today I was gonna stay in a pallet fence being that summer's over now, but the weatherman said we were gonna get a couple drops of rain today, but we're getting more than a couple, which I'm not complaining, I'm very glad. So today I'm gonna work on this where I have some protection from all the rain. This is where I was last time, but I'm gonna cut down some trees and try and clear this out a little more and try and stay dry at the same time. So we'll see what I can get done today. A new blade and it's working awesome. house right now. I'll have him fix this for me. I got it fixed and fueled up. progress. I can see it now. I have to get that little guy to help me. See through there. Still got lots of obstacles. Might have to move the camera so I can clear all that. Oh, wait a minute.
Ah!
good, but now I have a lot of crap to clean up. And that's not too fun to watch. Hey guys, it's raining pretty good now, so I'm going to call it a day. Call it a wrap. I didn't clean up everything, but I can get it next time. It'll all still be here. I think I did pretty good, made some more room. Got a lot cut down and then cleared out. There's my brush pile down there, so it's very full at the moment. But I made progress today, and that's always good. And so I don't know what I'm going to... Oh, my next video will probably be with a former NFL quarterback. So stay tuned, because I got his email. I'm going to get in touch with him. So he will be, if not my next video, the next couple videos. Thanks again, guys. I appreciate each and every one of you.